This is the Atomic Backland 107. Now, this really used to be categorized as a touring ski, but more and more people were using it for free ride. So Atomic put beach stringers in the ski, which is a bit denser, a bit stiffer, just to increase its performance at higher speeds and on firmer snow it helps. It's still very, very light, and that is a massive benefit in challenging, changeable conditions off-piste. And if you put a freetour binding on it, like the shift, this is an incredible setup, because yes, you can still blast it out on the piste if you want to, but you put some skins on this, you go for half an hour and you can get those fresh dashes of powder that other people aren't accessing.